bud. Calm down.
Hey, absolutely clash, mate.
I don't know where you were in the first game, but you've turned up for this one. Thank you very much. Oh, no. You don't know what you're doing.
He steps out.
You know, you've got to be a bit more objective.
I have a long line.
The lad will never even put his flag up. He's not going to whistle.
Lost two. Player two, lost two.
What's the chance of...
He's gone hospital.
What's the chances of... chances of getting through to the next round? They need to win, don't they? Been unfortunate, hasn't really. There's been some shocking keepers, and
Yeah, well, obviously I'm a bit disappointed not to be part of the team today. You know, it's a real to get involved with the lads is what I'd like to do, and score the goals is the main thing that I like doing best. And when you're not involved like that, it's you know, it really hurts.
Yeah. Goal scorer, weren't you? One
well, time? Yeah, I did. Did well. I had one season at the top, and unfortunately I got injured, and you know, and it knocks you back, gives you a bit, you know, the backside. And
injury?
Back.
What injury is this then?
It's about to my knee. Got a problem with my knee, and you know, I'm gonna have to have an operation in end of summer, and then hopefully then. 6 months on from that, I'll be back playing. Hopefully
in the 18.
Yeah, back in the, you know, I'll probably go in reserves, the reserve team, and build from there.
Yeah.
But the manager's looking forward for me to come back, and the fans are.
Great, that's it. Right, let's talk a bit more about the tournament itself. We've already had two games.
Yeah.
We lost the first one. We lost the first one 4-2. We lost the second one 2-1. What would you suggest for a win for the third match?
So far it's been a bit disappointing. Some late goals in, haven't you? Oh, that's it, it's your fault. Go on, don't walk that way. Right, so
I didn't even see that.
Your luck's going to change basically now, it's going to change.
You know what I mean? You go to this game,
the pressure is now on you. I mean, you shouldn't have been on you really on the day. But the pressure's going down the last game, you've got to win it, haven't you? So what are you going to do about it? What's the team spirit like in the camp?
It's not good.
Good interview,
it's
good.
Well, you're at the back, you can see what's going on. So it's up to you to shout to the players.
Oh, don't say that, mate.
It's a decent team.
We had quality there, didn't we, for 39 and a half minutes?
Jesus, it's impossible.
We're letting it slip. We're not going to do it. If you want a game of football tomorrow, you've got to beat these, right? No, you've got to beat them. You've got to beat them. I don't want to be in 39.
Just shoot!
Get it in!
Get it in! Get it in! Ball.
Must be.
Just shoot!
Get it in!
Get it in! Go left, Sean.
Oh, what a first touch!
Sean, I'm too classy, yeah.
Get it!
Jade Garfield. The carrot.
Give me the carrot.
Garrett.
Yes.
Oh, yeah.
Hey, Gay!
He's been waiting for this opportunity for a long time now. And hopefully, he'll get a touch. There's only about 5 or 10 minutes left in the match. He's still got his injury lingering. He's still got a cruciate ligament injury. He's still got an appointment in the hospital to get this fixed. Here he comes. Whatever it is. It's a long time being waiting for this guy. He really does want to be back in the frame of football. But he's been waiting for this opportunity. You see, he's ready to do the business. Even a few touches would be good. His partner, Peter, he hasn't scored this tournament. He doesn't really look like it at the moment. So Paul might show him how to do it. But there again, it's against him. He's only got about 5-10 minutes to show what he can do. But you never know with Paul. His instinct. There he is now. Is he offside? Is he offside? No. You see, he's just taking the defenders back with him. Oh, he's pulling it back.
Good
running, yeah.
There's a chicken runs across the plate.
He's got the ball, he's going. Oh! Nice movement.
Is he onside?
Still not match fitness.
Go, Garrett!
Shoot!
Oh! Sorry, Greggy.
What was it?
Hey, right, we've got
They must score, I'm going to keep it.
Don't. Well, why are you doing it like? Just wait.
No, just come. This is quality football, this.
And the biggest game in Liberty's history. Biggest game in Liberty's history. Look at the tension on the terraces. Look at them.
Good chance of them winning this or not?
They bring me on, yeah? Hopefully, yeah, we win. Good chance of winning.
Free tickets!
After you ask the question, you can't get bored.
He's always just smiling. Oh, yeah.
Get in there, go on, Lavi. Hey?
Here he is, this man could change the game. Here he is, number 7, Paul Ogier, could change the game. Look at him warming up. Look at the physique there. Quality player. Physique.
Adonis.
Quality. He was ready-made for this game. He lives for these type of games. The atmosphere of the semi-final, the pressure, the build-up, it's all there. Look at him warm up.
Did you get up?
Out of the way! Anyway, in the Premier League. Only one was captured though. Look at Ogier going up front, look at that. Defence is terrified.
Down your lad!
Oh, God, don't go, man.
Down your feet!
Good hands, Zeb!
You've all proved you can do it. Right? You're through to the final. Right? So this is up to you. You've got yourselves this far. One more game. This team beat you 4-2. We were 2-0 up and give them four soft goals. Apart from that, you know, hey, let's keep it right. We've got the goalkeeper in Rob. Right? We've got the back four, which are playing really well at this present moment. Midfield four, you have got to keep your shape. You have got to keep the four across, because the minute you come out of positions, the plane will play balls in behind you. Keep together. You've got to run, and you've got to, the front two, Sean and Lavi, get together, and right across their back four, you've got to, you do not give them a minute's time to play balls behind our back four. First line of defence is used to. If you stop them from knocking balls, they can't play football, because we are doing it in their half. Right? Back four, just push up a little bit quicker if you possibly can. Right, and let's condense it, which consequently pushes our midfield four up into their half. Again, the kicks, Parksy, Lizzie, just have a look where the goalkeeper's kicking them to and then drop back to that position. So you're getting free headers. How many free headers did you have in the centre midfield there? Right? Omran, full-back, Marshy's full-back. Just that little bit tighter with the front and the middle two. Right?
Faster to the forward.
Sorry? Right? So therefore, you know, we've got to come round the back. We've played them before. Two things we've got to prove. One, they were capable of beating any team we've come across. Right? It's all down to yous. Right?
Yeah. Oh, lads, come on.
Then. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Don't stop.
No, it's empty now. Somebody's got in it, huh? Oh, that's the new door.
Come on,
Lovie!
Come on, Lovie!
You're not going in the
Come on, Mars!
The player's coming out now.
Come on, Lovie!
Come on, players, come out.
Come on,
fans, atmosphere is electric here, isn't it?
Electric!
How do you think this electric game's going to go?
Well, good game. We'll have been put a day. It's an easy win.
Another one, Sean. That's a hero.
Come on, lads, eh?
Semi-final. That's the lead, the captain. Just sort of collect his thoughts together here before he leaves the changing rooms. Do you think you're going to get a victory here? Do you need a victory?
The only thought in my mind at this moment in time is
it's a positive attitude from the captain, that's what we need. Leadership here. Can you give him it? Can you give him leadership?
We're going to go back and be able to go with that trophy. Nothing will really be proud of today. We need to lift that shield up for Liberty's football club.
OK then. Well done.
Thank you.